Hi guys, welcome back to the new video of AZ Tutorials. As you know, website loading speed is very important for user experience and search engine optimization. If you have any WordPress website, then this video will be very helpful for you because I'm going to show you how to improve your website loading speed in just few clicks. Right now you can see one website here, and let me scroll down on this web page so that you can see I have so many text and image content on this website. So first we will check the speed of this website, and then we will improve the speed of this website. To check the website loading speed, we'll go to the website called GT Metrics. You can see this URL, gtmetrics.com, and in this search box just add your website URL. It will take few seconds to analyze your website. So now website performance report is ready. You can see page speed score, it is very less. It is only 48%, and YSlow score is 67%. And let's see the load time. It is 1.8 second, which is an average speed, and total page size is 2.36 MB. It is also an average page size. So we will improve all these scores. We will improve the load time and we will improve the page speed score. To do that, we need a plugin called WP Rocket. For that, just come to this website, wp-rocket.com. You can find this link in the description of this video. So come to this website. Here you can see it is saying make WordPress load fast in just few clicks. Exactly, it will make your WordPress website very fast in just few clicks. Let's scroll down and you can see some other features of this plugin. Here it says minimal configuration and immediate result. Let's see its feature. It will do the page caching. Next is cache preloading. And next feature is static file compression. It will compress all your HTML, CSS and JS file. If you have any extra space, it will compress that to reduce the page size. Next is image on request. It means it will load the image whenever users will scroll the web page. And of course, it is developer friendly. Let me go to this features page so that you can see there are lots of features of this plugin. And here you can compare this plugin with other popular plugins. It has so many features that you won't get in any other plugins. So let's click on this button to get this plugin, and here you can see it is available for different price option. It is $49 for single website, and if you want to use for the three website, then you have to pay $99, and you can use it for unlimited website at just $249. So we will select the first one, that is for single website. Let's click on this one. Now you have to enter your email address, your name, first name and last name, then select your country. Next you have to choose your payment method. You can use any card payment or you can use the PayPal. Enter all these information and place your order. After that you can download this plugin. Once you will get the WP Rocket plugin, just come to your WordPress dashboard and click on the plugins. Now click on add new. Just click on upload plugin and choose your file. So here is the WP Rocket plugin. I'll select this one and click on install. After installation, just click on activate plugin. Now you can see this message, WP Rocket is good to go. Test your load time or visit your settings. you can go and test your website loading speed, and you can go to the setting also. Or you can go through this menu also, settings, and select WP Rocket. Now you can see this message, WP Rocket is activated and already working for you. Here you can go to the different options and you can change the settings as you need. Let me come to the file optimization and I'll click on this minify HTML. Just check this one. Next I'll come to the media and here I'll enable this option. Let's come to the database and here we can clean up our database also. So just check these options. And click on optimize. You can go and check all these tabs. I will leave all these fields as default. After that, I will open this website again, gtmetrics.com, and again I will put my website URL. And let's analyze this website after adding the WP Rocket plugin. Just wait for a few seconds. Now you can see our website performance report. It is very good. You can see page speed score is A with 91%. That is very awesome. You can see improvement in voice load score also. That is 77%. And let's see the load time. It is 1.2 seconds, which is very awesome. And total page size is just 600 KB. You can see earlier it was more than 3 MB. Now it is only 600 KB. This report is very awesome compared to the previous one that was only 47% page speed score, and this one is 91%, and page load speed is also very good, 1.2 seconds. So this was very easy to improve your website loading speed that will help your website ranking on search engine. So I will suggest you to go and try this WP Rocket plugin on your website. You will also get a very good performance report. You can improve your website speed in just few minutes. So it was very easy to speed up your website using WP Rocket plugin. You can find this plugin link in the description. And if you have any doubt, please let me know in the comment section. I hope this video will be helpful for you. Thank you so much for watching this video.